I know, I have been posting for a long, long time. So I decided I'm going to do a makeup video because I'm going to Cape May later and I want to look pretty in. You probably can't see that, but there's eyeshadow all over this. So I'm going to teach you how to do my eyes. It's going to be really bad. So I have my makeup, my brushes in here. There's my eye glosses and stuff, brushes. And then I have this eyeshadow palette. It's like glittery. It's glittery. And just don't mind this. Yeah, just dropped it a little bit. But and then I also have this tiny palette. Don't ask me if any of these brands because I have no clue. I just got them for Christmas. But yeah, this one's called Smoke. This is the back. No. So first, you're going to want to get your brush that you're using. I'm definitely not using this brush because it's broken. Where's the brush I have on my hand? Okay. I'm using this soft little brush that I usually use. And you're just going to, I'm just going to pick one of these colors. I usually pick this one because it's lighter, so I gently put it in, brush it off. And then you just, sometimes it won't show up, but that's why I use this one because it's more like vibrant. So I'm gonna take this color. Doesn't have a name, but I'm gonna take this color. This is a mess, okay. So I'm just gonna take it in. You don't want to push too hard or it's going to like damage it, like these ones, because I use them a lot, but I usually only wear makeup on a special occasion, so it's like shimmery. Or you can like go in with a darker, like a lightish color, whatever you want to do, but this is like not really showing up, so what is wrong with this? This usually shows up. Oh, you can probably see that, but I'm just going to use the one color. I'm not going to do like ombre or anything. So I'm just going to take this. I'm going to take this color. Yeah. So I'm going to take this color right here. Swipe it in. And then, I can actually do that. Okay. Put it on top like that. Sorry, you can see my eyeball, but it's kind of gross. But yeah, I'm gonna go like all out, like up here, like up there, and just go like that. It's like almost the only place you can see. So this. Wait, messed up. So I just use all the colors that I used before, like that. In the head, and then you and you just do the same thing that I just did. I used this color, right? Yeah, I used this color. No, I used this color. Like this lighting is too bright. It's a magnet. It's like, there you go. See that? Yeah. And yeah. I'm not professional, so. Okay. Now I just use the color that I used before. And then go in the crease of the inner corner. And then look good. Okay. And then I have, if you think this palette was messy, just wait until you see this one. Okay. So I got this for Christmas like a year ago. Just don't ask. Don't ask. Okay. So I'm gonna put my blush. So where is my blush brush? thing. Sorry. So are you gonna want to take like a lightish brush? Like a soft kind of big brush like this. Then you're gonna dip it into one of these pinks. I usually like that one because it's like a peachy kind of color. So then you're gonna tap it. Then you wanna smile. And then put it on. Sorry if I keep looking that way because there's a mirror. I'm gonna put it on the other side. And this is optional, but if you want to put a highlighter, then you can. So see, there's nothing on the brush. You need nothing on the brush because you want like different colored highlighter. Because that's a trend right now and you want that. You can't really see that, but closest I can get to highlighter. So to the nose. Right here. And then the tippy tippy top. And then right there. And you can just put it up here if you want, but that's optional. Now for the final touch, lipstick. So lipstick, it's hard to explain. I don't really go all out for it. I usually use this like tan one. I really like this one because it's like minty. Because for one time I put like chapstick on and then I put this on, so it like stained it. It smells really good, like minty. There's not much in here anyway, so yeah. This one's like really easy to mess up, so be careful. Okay. And if you want, you can put a gloss over it, but I like the matte one, so I'm just going to keep it like that. So, that is my makeup look. That was like almost 10 minutes, so sorry if I just like did that, which is a waste of time. But yeah, leave a like if you liked it, and subscribe down below, and bye, see you later.